questions being made. There are still more questions than answers on the catastrophe, and Russia's defence ministry is demanding information from Kiev, as Maria Fonoshina explains.
Russia wants to know why the Ukrainian authorities believe that the country's anti-government forces shut down the airplane. And while the country's opposition doesn't have an air force, why Kiev deployed surface-to-air missiles in the area. And Russia is also calling on Ukraine to release its records of the military tracking from the day of the tragedy. And questions have also been raised over why Kiev allowed the airliner to deviate from its course and fly over the battleground. These are the crucial issues that Russia's deputy defense minister believes Kiev should clarify for a better understanding of what caused the tragedy.
I would like to express deep condolences to all people whose relatives were died in this crash. I don't want to use this opportunity to blame anybody. I just would like to raise a few questions to my colleagues from armed forces of Ukraine.
While the investigation continues, accusations are being thrown from every direction to every direction, and everybody understands that it should be done very carefully, otherwise consequences could be very dramatic. But still, we can see that there are more questions than answers in this tragic story.